for sure. Thank you guys so much for being out here. Y'all have a good time here at Traders Village, ladies and gentlemen. I want you to please do me a favor one more time. And give a round of applause for Carla Cristina. Also to the beautiful Annabelle and the beautiful Alicia C. I want you to please do me a favor and give a round of applause to my beautiful man. Give it up for my boys, ladies and gentlemen. One more round of applause for my man, ladies and gentlemen. We've been counting down the days, you know. We get in the van and we're like, okay, y'all. Four more shows. Yes. Now we're down to three shows. I got, actually four shows. I have Graham Curry next week, Odessa next week, then we have the Tejona Music Awards, we have Monterrey in December. My very last performance will be in Dallas, Texas, December 16th. So it's coming down to the wire now, guys, but I wanna say thank you so much for all of the love and support you have given my music throughout my 40 years of being on the road. Some of y'all don't understand. There's some people who, of course, no disrespect to them, but they take about 20 years off and they come back on the road, and that doesn't count, y'all. I gotta count all of the ones that you was on the road. So I've been very blessed that I've been a musician since 1982, and it's been a long, amazing journey. And while I have his family here today, of course, I mentioned Rudy Vettis, who will always be my forever brother in music, and he's my family. He helped put my music on the map, but so did someone very special to me, who you guys may know. He was my right hand for many years. We wrote all of our hits together, and I don't know if you guys know this, but he's on his way to getting better, but he suffered a stroke a couple of years back, and that's Mr. J.J. Reyes. Can y'all give him a round of applause, please? Because you know, it takes a team to do what we do. But I want to introduce the guys, but I have to start from the beginning. And that is from with my mom and my dad. One more round of applause for my mom. My dad is always with me, man. He's always with all of us. He makes it known. And my baby was asking me, she's like, how have you been feeling, baby? She's like, I noticed you've been very quiet lately. I'm like, well, I am a Scorpio. I do have my introvert moments. And she's like, so are you getting emotional? I'm like, I think the only part I get emotional is when I talk about my mom and dad. That's the only time. But get yourself some parents like mine, because, man, my sisters and my brother can vouch for this. They sacrificed so much for us, for everything. And they always told us, if you want something, go get it. We're gonna be right here to support you. And that's what it takes to make a successful child and adult, is we all need to start encouraging each other just a little bit more. And my family, my sister, my brother Steve are here today, and I thank them for coming out here. And thank you for letting me take mom and dad for 40 years away from the rest of the family, but that's where they wanted to be. So thank you for that. And first of all, over here, I'm gonna start on this side of the stage, because this guy has been with me since I was about 13 years old. We started my very first band together here in San Antonio, and he's the best guitar player I've ever jammed with, to be honest. And we have a lot of more music that he and I are gonna be writing together. We're gonna do some rock music, we're gonna do some Christian music together. We're actually working on my Christian album right now together. Please give a round of applause on the guitar, the electric guitar, Bajo Sexto, my cousin, Mr. Tony Lares. And over here, this big guy, he's been with me over 20 years. Started with my band when he was just 19 years old. Actually, my father stole him from another band. I won't say who the band was, but I'll never forget the night that my father came into the RV. He's like, hijo, está bruto el accordion player. I'm going to go give him a card. And the rest is history. But yeah, he really liked him. But please give a round of applause on the squeeze box, Mr. Julian Rodriguez. I think he's the softy of the band too, y'all. He's big, but he's mushy in the heart. Over here on the bass guitar, ladies and gentlemen, I've had the pleasure of having this guy jam with me for many years now. He's also one of the best in the business. He's been in Tejano music for a long time, and he's played with some of the greats in Tejano as well. Please give a round of applause on the bass guitar, Mr. Mike Macias. Mikey. And last but not least, our Guatoso over here. Actually, he's finished out the year. My drummer actually got injured a few months back, and he was very disappointed that he couldn't finish the year out with us. He had torn his bicep, had to have surgery. So I called up Lionel again to come and finish the year. So can y'all please give a round of applause, Mr. Lionel Gonzalez on the drums. And thank you to Jesse Van, to the G's. Thank you for everything that you guys do for me. I love y'all very much. I know there's so many friends here. All my friends and family, thank y'all for joining us. And last but not least, I have to say a big thank you to my person, my favorite person, my soulmate, my ride or die, the one that has been holding things together for me for a while, my beautiful girlfriend, Mia, my baby. Can y'all give it up for her today? As you can tell, she takes good care of her granny. And yours truly, I'm Shelly Lottis. Thank you to Brian. Thank you to Trader's Vineyard. Thank you to Smiley Productions. Thank you, guys. I always have a pleasure working with y'all. Thank you so much. Until next time, guys, do whatever you want to do in life and do it wholeheartedly. Give it everything that you got. Don't ever let anybody tell you there ain't nothing that you can do. You can do anything that you put your mind to. You set it to. And don't let these naysayers, don't let all this bullshit that happens on social media affect you at all. Okay? Don't give people that much power over you. To my girls that performed today, I don't know if you'll ever know how much I have fought for you, how much I love you, and how much I will always be here for you. I'm just a phone call away to all of you guys, all right? So thank you.